Good morning, foodies. It's Chef Katie, and we are at Green City Market in Chicago's Lincoln Park on a windy, typical Chicago morning. And I just visited my friends over at Growing Power. They grow awesome baby greens, tomatoes, hydroponics. They're based in Chicago and in Wisconsin, Milwaukee. And I just got some asparagus from them, and I want to tell you guys how to pick the right asparagus. So a good tip when choosing asparagus is to look at the tip. So you take this guy, you see the tip, you see little buds coming through, right? Those little, I don't know, it looks like alien heads, right? That is future asparagus coming through, getting ready to blossom into the world. It means this guy's going to seed, it means he's an older asparagus, and it means he's on the bitter side, so it's not necessarily an asparagus I want to be eating. I prefer sweet things, so I prefer these closed tips. See how tight that tip is? It's young. It's fresh, and it's going to be a little bit on the sweeter side, not as bitter when you don't get those seeds coming in. So, if you have a choice between your asparagus, choose the closed tip. That's my asparagus tip for you. All right, have a great day. Keep cooking. Keep it real.